tradition, which people, but then people are free to express themselves.
So this is,
can you express yourself where the Taliban is in Afghanistan that you fought for?
My expression comply with Islam.
Right.
And Taliban comply with Islam.
Sharia law.
Sharia law. That's Sharia law. Sharia law. If you have Sharia law, we never have bastard like you roaming around here.
No.
We.
No,
how many?
I said you will hang me.
How many Syria? How many serial killers in Britain? Ya ibn al haram. In Islam, you cannot be serial killer.
No, you can't.
Yes. You kill by bye.
Can you kill them Israel? Huh?
How many? How many?
Israel has a right to defend itself.
No, they don't have the right to
Israel
defend.
Has a right to
no,
defend itself. Israel has a right to defend itself.
Ibn al-Haram, Ibn al-Haram. How many?
From terrorists, from Iranian-backed Hamas
Uranium.
Terrorists.
Uranian and plutonium. Ya Ibn al-Haram, Ibn al-Haram. How many people sell drugs once and twice and three times?
Most of them, I can see them as Arab, the drug dealers,
Arab and the blacks.
Yesterday at the march, they were smoking hashish.
In Islam, Ibn al-Haram, you do it once, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah?
Why were they, yesterday when I was at
the
march.
No, he said he's not a Shia, he's not a Muslim anymore.
But he is not Shia, but he defending the system here.
System, yes.
The system here. The system here.
Everybody respects the system.
I respect and defend it. I will die for this country. Would you do the same?
Die for what?
Die for England.
Who's England?
If there is a war between Egypt and UK, which side are you going to be on?
Fight for Islam.
No loyalty for this
I
country.
Fight for Islam, Ibn Haram. I fight for Islam. Loyalty for Allah.
Go to Gaza, fight there with the Yahud.
My loyalty.
Against the Yahud.
I am 69. I go
69.
Now. Can I go now?
Well, can I go now? If you want to do jihad.
I enjoy my pension. I enjoy my pension.
If Sheikh Nasrallah calls on jihad, would you?
Nasrallah is Shia bastard like you. Nasrallah is Shia.
He is the only resistance against
no,
Israel.
No.
Not Mohammed bin Salman or Mohammed bin Zayed.
No, he's Muta. He's Al-Muta.
Or Sheikh Muta.
He's Hizb al-Muta. Hizb al-Muta.
What they done? Even Pakistan has no stance.
We don't care about, we care about Muslims. Yeah. True Muslim.
But who is doing the fighting in Palestine?
Sorry?
The Shia-backed.
What is the Shia? What is the Shia?
Not Sunni-backed.
Shia is making Muta, Ibn al-Muta.
Shia is fighting in Palestine. No.
Shia, Ibn al-Haram.
Shia-backed.
Ya Ibn al-Haram, backed in your backside. Shia-backed in your backside. Shia kill Muslim in Iraq.
Right.
Shia kill Muslim in Syria. Shia kill Muslim in Yemen. Shia are the most biggest enemy after Shamsi. Shamsi number one, Shia number two.
Shamsi is Shia.
Shamsi is more than Shia. Yeah. Because Shia, they make Mut'a in bed. Shamsi make Mut'a in TV.
Yeah.
His mother can make Mut'a front and back.
Which Shamsi, the one speaker?
Yeah. Shamsi, the
short
one.
Where is
but
he
Moroccan,
now?
Right? He comes later on.
He's Madkhali. Yeah,
where is Mohammed Hijab?
Well, where is Ali Dawah?
Ali Dawah, in the back side.
Do they actually come here? They come here. When, what time?
Well, around now.
It's time to go now and go and grease yourself for Sunday service. Grease yourself for Sunday service.
So this is the Sheikh of Hyde Park, you know? This is the Islamic scholar.
I am not Sheikh Ibn Haran, I'm not Sheikh. I never claim I'm Sheikh. I never. I tried to free a single Sheikh. Single Sheikh can wake up all these animals.
Well done, mate.
Go enjoy your Muta.
Yeah.
Akhi.
I can't now. And I will say, I'm still on the chat.